Welcome back to a new vlog, and for those of you guys that are new here, my name is Cesar, and welcome to my channel. I was going to get ready for this video, but it's 4 in the afternoon. I don't know if it's just me, but I've been trying super hard to get up at least before 10, and I can't do it! Because I've been stuck in quarantine. I mean, all of us have been stuck in quarantine, and I think I'm going crazy. My schedule is waking up, eating, and then working out. But see, I try to work out right after, but then I postpone it to like 5 hours after. And then I'll take a shower, eat dinner, and then after that, play video games. I've never really been a video game person, but I decided to give it a chance because there's literally nothing else to do. I've been playing Fortnite. All you Fortnite players, don't come for me. I'm kidding. I know it's Fortnite. But anyways, that is exactly how my life has been. You know, I didn't really plan out this video very well because I don't know what to do. You know what? Let's go make coffee.
What's up? You wanna go outside? Let's go.
What's up?
Okay.
What are you doing? See, you're in the toilet.
Wow, I look like trash. Okay, so we are currently at my coffee station. I'll show you guys really quick. So these are my favorite coffees, you know. So how has quarantine been for you guys lately? Great? Oh, that is good to hear because it's not going very clean. You know, I shouldn't even be making this. Because coffee is not good for me. So I like to put a lot of creamer and milk in my coffee. And I think I'm actually like just choro. Because you know, I'd be having that choro. I didn't say that. And also, it's not been good on my skin at all. Funny confession, I've always actually wanted pimples. And okay, I know that sounds dumb, but it's just because I've never really had pimples. But now that I have them, I don't want them anymore. So you guys probably don't really care, but I'm gonna give you guys my secret recipe to my coffee. You know, this is not what I prefer, but I've been using during quarantine is this from Starbucks. It's called Pike Place Roast. I wouldn't really recommend following my coffee recipe because I'm new to coffee making. And
I suck.
If I'm being honest, I don't know if I like coffee or not. Maybe. Do I care? No. So anyways, our coffee is made. Buen appetit. Basically what I like to do is pour it in a mason jar with ice in it. So we're gonna do that right now. Let's hope it doesn't spill. Don't spill. So I spent like 10 minutes, not 10 minutes, like a minute looking for a straw and I can't find a straw. So I have to use this. This.
This is the best coffee I've ever made.
So now that I made my legendary coffee, we're gonna go show my mom and let's see what she thinks of it. Mom! I made a coffee. I want you to try it.
Oh no. Look! That'll put hair on my chest.
Well, what'd you think of it? It was pretty good?
It's pretty darn good. Good job, Cesar.
Wow, I am proud of myself. So, I'm not super hungry right now. I'm not gonna make a full course meal like, you know, peanut butter jelly sandwich. So, I'm gonna make avocado toast. I'm missing sourdough bread, and usually that's what I use to make it with. And my parents won't let me go out to the stores to go get some. So then they're like, use these thingies. I really don't even know what these are.
What the hell?
I really don't know how I'm not 200 pounds right now because I've been eating everything. I'll go back to the refrigerator like 5 times a day thinking that there's something new in there when it's the same things over and over again. I've already had enough of social distancing, but what I can do is food distancing. So with that being said, I'm just getting fat. Also, another thing.
Wow, popular.
So besides just eating, I've been spending countless hours on TikTok and on Netflix. Like, I've run out of things to watch. And on YouTube. You know what I should try getting? Disney Plus, because I don't have Disney Plus yet. If you guys have made avocado toast and didn't like it just because you have avocado on it, well then add these ingredients in it because I swear that it will make it a whole lot different, okay? I get this black pepper grinder thingy. And then I also do the crushed red pepper. Last ingredient that you want to put is salt. And that's your avocado toast. Now it's time for the taste test because it's a new bread that I've never used. That's some good shit. Okay, so you know how I told you guys that I started playing video games? Well, yesterday, I started playing Fortnite with my friends. We're gonna call them right now and see how they're doing.
Hello?
So, I'm vlogging right now. Do you wanna say hi to the vlog?
I'll say hi.
Great. Say hi.
Vlog.
I'll hop on right now, so that way my viewers can see how good I am at Fortnite. I'm good at Fortnite, right?
Uh-huh.
If you guys have watched my videos before, I've actually never done anything video game related on my channel, such as screen recording on my Xbox and stuff is gonna be pretty new to me. But my friend Eric is gonna try to help me, and we're gonna try to figure this out so that way you guys can see my amazing skills, you know? Lazy Lake, I don't know where that is, I'm a noob. Wait, no, I'm actually really good, I'm not a noob. Ah, guys, I'm gonna lose, I'm gonna die first, I already know it. Oh, I see a chest, I'm coming. I got it. I got guns now. Don't even play with me like that. You know, I have something to confess to you guys. I actually suck. Okay, second match is now starting. Let's do this. Dude, I wish that my viewers could hear what you're saying because I feel like they would laugh a lot more because we're idiots. There's people here, you morons. Oh, what? Someone's near me? I'm gonna die. Oh my god! Wait, no, that's you, you moron. Ah! Oh my god, there's somebody here! I have a tactical gun now. Let's go. Dude, what is the thingy? I don't even know what I'm saying. I don't understand. Like, I'm the best gamer and everybody's killing me. What did I say? Are you watching Charlie D'Amelio? Addison Rae? How do you not know who Addison Rae is?
She is
Let's go.
My ghost coming in. I love my mic.
I died. Wow, we really suck. So after hours of playing video games, it's time to eat. Let's thank my dad.
Your mom.
And my mom for cooking this amazing meal. I'm gonna be taste testing everything that they made. Was that blood that just dripped from chicken?
Ew.
It's 10 out of 10.
I could use a little bit less blood.
Okay, so next is this pasta. Who made it? Mom?
Oh, it's a 10 out of 10.
And last on our thingy is an elote. It's hot. My foot. So it's been a couple hours since I filmed me eating dinner because my camera died. I really want to give my parents a huge thank you for making such a huge effort to put food every single day on the table. And every single time that they go outside for work or just to go to the grocery store, every single time that they go out, they put themselves at risk to getting the virus. So, you know, thank you so much to you guys. If you guys are watching this, please be watching this, for being such amazing parents. And I also want to give a huge shout out and thank you to all the parents out there that are trying their best during this horrible time. But anyways, I was thinking, what is something that I can do on this video? Because as we all know, in quarantine, there's not much that we can do. So I was like, you know what? I'm thinking. And I was like, why don't I just do a Q&A? If you guys have watched my videos, or most of my videos, you guys have noticed that I've never done a Q&A ever.
So that's what I'm gonna do.
So I hopped on my Instagram and my Snapchat to ask you guys if you guys can ask me questions for my YouTube video. And you guys did. Thank you guys so much. So let's answer some questions. So my first question is, what are your top three favorite shows on Netflix to watch? Easy. The Vampire Diaries, Stranger Things. The last one would be On My Block. Next question. Why don't you ever post pictures on your Instagram? I'm sorry. I really try. I just don't really take a lot of pictures of myself. Unless I'm with my friend Jade, because she has a camera and she knows how to take really good pictures. She is the one that's taken most of the pictures on my Instagram. We've been planning some future plans for pictures. So, coming soon, whenever we can go outside. How old am I? I'm 16 years old, but in a couple of days, on April 16th, I will be turning 17.
When you're so old,
Next question. What do you miss most about school, if anything? So most people would be like, I don't miss anything about school. I hate school. Or like,
I miss my friends.
The one thing that I would really say that I miss about school is meeting new people every single day and just being able to say hi to everybody. If you guys watched my last video, you guys know that I transferred high schools. So next question. This is a pretty good question. How do you find time for YouTube? Honestly, that is really good question. It's really challenging, especially with school. You go to school for 7 to 8 hours, and then after, you're really just tired and don't really want to do anything. Only free time that I really get is during the weekends, and I just got an email the other day that school will be canceled for me for the rest of the semester. Also, my condolences go to all you seniors out there. Next question, what is your favorite animal? I would honestly say elephants because they're fat and big, or giraffes. Because I love giraffes. Next question, how big is your pee-pee? No. So next question, ever had sexy time with a girl?
What's sexy time?
And then last question is, what inspires you to wake up every morning during this quarantine? Honestly, food. Food is my inspiration. So to be honest, I would say making YouTube videos is one of my biggest inspirations. That concludes our Q&A. Now I have to think of something else to do for this video. So give me a second. Okay, so it's 1:30 in the morning and you're probably wondering, Cesar, what are you doing up at 1:30? I'm doing what we're all doing right now, is working out.